A yearly event to support breast cancer survivors while honoring the memory of those who've lost their lives to the disease is in the books this morning. The Susan G. Komen Race for the Cure was held this weekend at Sam Houston Park in Houston. There was also a post-race celebration, which included food, games, and inspiring stories from families across our area. Now, the money raised from the race will support breast cancer patients and advance research for breast cancer cures.